Week 5 of the NFL season coming up, and we got the Cowboys versus the Rams. I know Cowboys Nation is eager to see if this Cooper Rush magic is going to continue, but the Rams need to bounce back after a bad loss to the 49ers. So, who do you have winning? I got the Cowboys going through, coming up on top. The defense is looking stellar. Micah Parsons is playing out of his mind, and I've loved seeing the defensive secondary and what they've been doing back there. You got Trayvon Diggs going for more PBUs as opposed to straight-up interceptions, not giving up the big plays like he has. I don't know what's going on with Matt Stafford, but he's looking like a fraction of himself. Wonder if that elbow still lingered from the offseason. We have yet to see, but I got the Cowboys beating the Rams.